In this example, we are going to design a Miele machine accepting the language consisting of a string from an input alphabet, whereas input given is an A and B. What the input given is here? A and B. And the string should ends with either AA or BB. So how we are going to design a Miele machine for this? Let us assume whenever we see AA, it should produce an output as 1. And whenever we see BB, it should produce an output as 1. We are assuming it for the Miele machine, construction of a Miele machine. So let's start. First of all, I'll draw the initial stage A. I'll mark one more state B. And I'll take the input A. After A, what we want? We want one more A. So I have taken the closure of A. So that whenever A is there, if we get A, then output produced should be 1. But here the output produced is 0 because there is a single A. We want the output in the Miele machine. We write down the input as well as we write down the output. So that's why I have written 0 because this is single A. After this A, if we see one more times A, then it should produce a output as 1. Now this is completed. Now one more thing is there. B. We'll take one more state. We'll take B. Whenever I see B, there is a single B, it should produce the output as 0 because we don't want single B, we want double B, then and then only it should produce the output as 1. So we can take closure here. We can mark as self loop. Whenever B, after this B, one more B is there, so we can say that the output produces 1. Okay. Now, as we are designing for the DFA, first of all, we are designing the DFA, we have to mark for both the inputs A and B. So for A and B, both the inputs have been completed. But for B, only A is completed. B is still remaining. So where we can take B? We can mark this B to C. Okay, if B is encountered, then we will produce the output as 0. Why I have taken here only? Why I have not taken anywhere else? Because once I see B, if again I see B, there is a chances of accepting that particular string. Means what is happening here, see. First of all, I encountered, for example, A. Okay. Then I encountered B here. Then again I encountered B. If we are getting this double B, the string is going to be accepted. Okay. Now, now C state is remaining. With input B it is completed, but with input A is remaining. So I'll mark this input A to the state B. Why I have taken here only? And obviously the output produced will be 0. Why I have marked here only? Because for example the string is B and after that it is going to this input A is going to state B, then it is again taking A. So there is a chances, we can say that there is a chances that the output is going, we can get a 1. That's why I have marked to the state B. Now here one more important thing you have to remember. Whenever double A is encountered, then and then only I have printed A, and whenever B, double B is encountered, I have printed 1. Else, everywhere else, I have marked as the output as a 0. Okay, let's check. Let's take a simple string and check whether this is accepted or not. For example, B A. Okay, now we'll check for B A. For example, it is starting from this state B, and then it is going to the next state. We are starting from here, so output we get is an 0, then it is going to this state and the output produces an 0. So we can say that this is not going to be accepted. And one more thing, one more we'll take where it is going to be accepted. Whenever double A is encountered, it should accept. So let's check whether this is accepted or not. So first A, it is going to produce 0, and again 1 A, it is going to produce 1. So one, we are getting 1 means, we are getting this 1 means this is going to be accepted. So we can say that this is a Miele machine, and this is how we construct a Miele machine for double A or either double A or double B. So just assume, first of all assume that double A is going to print 1, then make the DFA transitions and then just check it. So this is how we construct the Miele machine. I hope you understand. If you understand, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.